That's a CH-47F model, and it can carry up to 50,000 pounds total weight. And that's the working horse of the military for the National Guard and the Army. It's a great honor because this is what we sign up for as the National Guard, is to you know, defend the homeland as well, not just against foreign territory, but against the you know, natural threats as possible, hurricanes and such as that. So we all come together as one big family and take care of each other.
My role in the bag as a flight engineer is to make sure the pilots can safely direct the load where it needs to go. Past the cockpit, the pilots can't see where the load is at, so they're relying on me and myself and the other crew members in the back to get the load where it needs to go safely. Yes, there's two processes actually. There's three in reality. There's one in the cockpit, there's one where I'm at that's electronic, that's a trigger, and there's also a manual release. Typically, we use the electronic release in the back. I'm the one that releases the load. In the event of an emergency, I can manually release all of the load at once. Oh, it's a great honor to work with Louisiana or our neighboring states. I mean, you know, I think it's extremely important, you know. There could be an event in Mississippi where we need support from them, and it's just two people, two brothers helping each other out, basically.